From Bangalore branch Hyderabad. I would like to report a case, direct walking patient. Patient name is A. Swati. She's 32 year old and her basic complaint, her chief complaint, main complaint is regarding lower left back tooth. She's having toothache on and off since a week. So let's have an oral examination. Patient, as you can see, the third quadrant, the wisdom tooth, that is the third molar, is there's a catch, there's a decay, that is there's occlusal decay and as well as buckling.
So there's a buckle decay, there's a occlusal as well as buckling, it is decayed, and the first premolars, she has undergone orthodontic treatment many years back, so all the first premolars are missing. And similarly, in the fourth quadrant, the wisdom tooth, that is the third molar, is buccally placed, is towards the cheek side is placed, and it is also decayed. And she is right now having pain, little like on and off pain in relation to 3-8. Whereas in the second quadrant, there is no third molar as such, and in the first quadrant, there is a third molar which is like more like a stupid, like a very small microdon, and even in the seven, there is an arrested caries, and overall calculus and stains are mild. So after an oral examination,
we would like a small X-ray. That is RBG for the prescribed tooth, that is 3-8, so that we'll confirm that there is no pulp involvement and we can proceed with the filling or the restoration. And likewise, the other, the same wisdom tooth on the other side, because it is towards buccally, towards the cheek side it is placed. We would after confirming with the bigger X-ray, that is OPG, we would suggest for the removal of that particular tooth. And also patient is advised to go for filling of the arrested caries also, and one round of cleaning would be advised. So this was about the case. So this is Dr. Vidya, working in Partha Dental, Bandhavura branch, Hyderabad.